Hello guys and gals, and we'll be evolving this Pancham into Pangoro. So let's see. Not yet. I wanted to show exactly how it's done. You need to catch 32 dark type Pokemon, so I thought this was a good time because there were tons of Poochyena, Houndooms, Houndours, Stunky. There's a lot of dark type Pokemon around because of the event that's going on. So I just caught the 32nd one. So we're going to evolve this. We have 88 candy, so might as well. The stats are really good on this one. I think this one has the best IVs or whatever of any of them that I have. So we have Pangoro now. It's going to be a Pokedex entry. There we go. You can see that is it. So anyways, you just have to adventure with your buddy and, well, I caught this during Pokemon Go 2022, actually. From Special Research, that's cool. I'll have to see what the best moveset is, but that's going to do it for this video. As you can see with the other ones here, yeah, that one wasn't very good. That was the only 3-star one that I had, so, I hatched this one, I guess, from one of those red egg things. Cool. Anyways, that is going to do it for this video. If you like this content, make sure you like and subscribe and ring the bell so you know when I upload. Also, if you want to support me in any way or if you want to join the Discord server, all information will be in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching, everyone. You are loved and have a great day.